Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Kannu Funda. I hope you all are safe and fine. आज मैं आपसे स्ट्रेस मैनेजमेंट की बात करूंगा. I want to talk to you about stress. I am not going to talk to you about exercise कर लो, proper sleep ले लो. That is understood, and there are many other channels who are talking about that. I want to talk to you about my way of handling stress. मेरा तरीका स्ट्रेस हैंडल करने का, विच आई हैव काइंड ऑफ डेवलप्ड ओवर द इयर्स. इट माइट नॉट बी अ पेटेंट अप्रोच, आई एम श्योर मेनी अदर्स आर यूजिंग दिस, बट दिस इज माय ओन अप्रोच विच आई हैव यूज्ड एंड मैनेज्ड आई थिंक सो प्रीटी गुड सक्सेस फ्रॉम दिस स्ट्रेटजी. अब क्या होता है कि जब हमारे पास काम आता है, व्हेन वी गेट लॉट ऑफ वर्क, वी गेट स्ट्रेस्ड बिकॉज वी आर थिंकिंग अबाउट दैट वर्क. मैं भी रात भर उस प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में सोचता रहता हूँ एंड नेक्स्ट डे मेरे को स्ट्रेस होता है क्योंकि मेरे को पता होता है मेरे को वो काम कंप्लीट करना है. तो मैंने क्या करना शुरू किया, व्हाट आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग वाज दैट आई स्टार्टेड कंप्लीटिंग सम पार्ट ऑफ दैट वर्क अ डे बिफोर दैट टास्क हैज टू बी कंप्लीटेड. सी, ऑल टास्क हैव देयर ओन जर्नी. यू कैन नॉट हैव अ सोल्यूशन टू अ टास्क इमीडिएटली. It's like you cannot get sales immediately. There is a process. So what I did was, suppose if I have to send a mail to someone, I'll send it a day before. So I release that stress of thought process in my mind that, okay, Kanav, you have started that work. So next day when you get up, you know that that work already has a progress journey. See, it's very important to control your mind. Your mind can play games with you. Your mind can give you stress and make you think again and again of that task. Over the years, I started doing this and I somehow realized that at the end of the day, yeah, this works. Because when I have already started a project, so my mind is telling me, okay, now you can relax till tomorrow morning because work in progress has started. Well, sleeping is also very important. We unfortunately are not even sleeping 8 to 9 hours, which is supposed to be done. So if you take your sleeping hours very seriously, I'm sure you'll be fresh in the morning and it'll take care of your stress. Meditation, yoga and exercise obviously are very important. But if you're not doing the basics properly, if you're not even sleeping properly, then the effect of meditation, yoga and exercise will not be that great. Rather, it will be more stressful to your body. So, do the basics correctly. Sleep for 7 to 8 or 9 hours every day. And then you can do your meditation, yoga and exercise. That is bonus. It's like in life, we need salary. Salary hamare liye zaruri hai. So, salary is sleep. And your meditation, yoga, exercise is bonus. So, if you do both, then life will be great. Hope I added some value to you. Take care of yourself. Subscribe to my channel Kannu Funda. I make content on business case studies, my own experiences of life, some knowledge sharing which I did on Walt Disney and Street Hawk, and my connect with nature. Take care. Bye-bye.